एक्सरसाइज 15, गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन, स्टार्ट। सर, द पॉइंट आई एम ट्राइंग टू मेक इज इवन इफ इट इज नेसेसरी टू अमेंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वी हैव टू मेक ए बोल्ड वेंचर। कैन द बॉडी कॉल्ड द इलेक्शन कमीशन हैव एग्जीक्यूटिव पावर, लेजिस्लेटिव पावर एंड जुडिशियल पावर ऑल्सो। दिस इज वन पॉइंट आई वॉन्ट टू मेक। नो इंस्टीट्यूशन अंडर दिस पार्लियामेंट्री सिस्टम हैज़ ऑल द थ्री पावर्स कंबाइंड इन वन। एज फ्रेंड नो, द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन गिव्स द चीफ इलेक्शन कमिश्नर द स्टेटस ऑफ ए सुप्रीम कोर्ट जज, दैट इज इफ ही इज टू बी रिमूव्ड, द सेम प्रोसेस हैज टू बी अडोप्टेड इवन दो ही मे हैव बीन अपॉइंटेड इन ए डिफरेंट वे। द इलेक्शन कमीशन शुड हैव बीन ए मल्टी मेंबर कमीशन। दिस इज द रिकमेंडेशन मेड बाई द पार्लियामेंट्री कमिटी इन इट्स रिपोर्ट ऑफ 1972, दैट द कमीशन शुड बी ए फुल कमीशन एंड पार्लियामेंट शुड इनेक्ट ए लॉ। मिस्टर लॉ मिनिस्टर, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू एग्जामिन हाउ मैनी आर्टिकल्स ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन पार्लियामेंट हैज फेल्ड टू टेक नोट ऑफ एंड गिव शेप ऑफ ए स्टैट्यूटरी फॉर्म। दिस इज वन ऑफ दोज आर्टिकल्स वेयर इन ए फुल फ्लेज कमीशन इज विजुअलाइज्ड। इट कैनॉट बी ए सिंगल मेंबर कमीशन। इवन रिमोटली आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू कास्ट एनी एस्पर्शन ऑन एनी चीफ इलेक्शन कमिश्नर। दैट इज नॉट माई पर्पस। देर इज स्कोप फॉर एरर ऑफ जजमेंट। इट इज नॉट ए क्वेश्चन ऑफ मोटिव और इंटेंशन। इफ द इलेक्शन कमीशन डिक्लेयर्स एन इलेक्शन नल एंड वॉइड, वट कैन बी डन? वट द सुप्रीम कोर्ट हेल्ड वॉज दैट इफ ए रॉन्ग डिसीजन हैज बीन गिवन एंड ए रिपोल हैज टेकन प्लेस, then the aggrieved person could go to the High Court for relief through an election petition. There is no other way for relief. I do not know how my friend is happy with the decision of the commission. He claims it as a victory for him. I am sorry for the lack of depth of understanding or political vision in the matter. My friend requested for repoll only in 56 polling booths, but the election commission generously ordered repoll in 800 polling booths. What is happening in the country? This is a basic question. The Supreme Court said natural justice has to be kept in mind while making the decision to declare an election null and void. But to ask the whole constituency should go for a repoll, how much it costs the government. It is not for the election commission to annul an election, according to me. This is a fundamental matter. But this was not debate in the House. It should have been debated. Secondly, take the propriety, forget the law for a moment. There is an aggrieved candidate in Gadwal by election. Polling was disturbed in 65 polling booths. The election commission ordered repoll in all the booths. What has been the argument? Induction of outside police. It is a very strange argument. does the Election Commission enjoy so much of executive power as to deploy police and deploy services? I have got the Election Commission's recommendations before me. Not even one recommendation refers to deployment of police or maintenance of law and order. It speaks only of transfer of officers. I request all the members to study these recommendations. I am not holding any brief either for Haryana Chief Minister or Punjab Chief Minister. The present ministers and chief ministers must know their limitations. In fact, in Nehru's time, we had a convention that the ministers never went to do election propaganda in by-election. We used to restrain ourselves, and so there was no question of involvement in a by-election. What has the Haryana Chief Minister done? It might be a party matter. Mr. Law Minister, do not think it is a party matter. You are not here permanently. We are not here permanently. But the nation is permanent. This is the time to do some introspection when we are at the crossroads. The Janata Party did not learn the lesson from the Congress defeat in 1977. Therefore, the Janata Party failed. The Congress also did not learn from the Janata Party's collapse. We can learn not only from our own mistakes, but also from others' mistakes. On the other side also, they seem to have done it. If my friend also has done those who indulge in violence, they are actually the enemies of democracy. I condemn it. We should be serious about it. We must know where the Election Commission should actually stop. Free and fair elections cannot be conducted easily. The Election Commission has to plan everything in advance. In our own state, Mr. Law Minister, people were ready for election to the Legislative Council. It is the Election Commission which has to fix date. We are now told that the elections are postponed. Periodical elections or elections in time strengthen the political system. Timely election, therefore, is very important. During Nehru's time, elections used to take place as per schedule. This has to come about as our political culture.